Amitabh Bachchan turned music composer for R. Balki's film Chup, Revenge of an Artist. Bollywood megastar Amitabh Bachchan made a debut as a music composer in Chup. The 79-year-old actor opted to lend his craftily created music to the movie after he watched it. Big B revealed, he alone has played all the instruments in the composition and has also recorded it personally. Amitabh Bachchan has created the end title track of the movie. Chup, starring Sunny Deol, Dalquir Salman, Shreya Dhanvantri and Pooja Bhatt, released on 23rd September. Mr. Bachchan's composition was played at the end of the movie with credits that read, 110 years of Indian cinema, 80 years of Amitabh Bachchan. Thank you, Amit ji. The title music at the end has been specially composed by Amitabh Bachchan. He shared the recording of it on his social media accounts and wrote, a composition of Moy after an inspiring moment from film. Each instrument played by Moy and recorded personally alone. Talking about the composition, he said, to me, it was the melody that spoke of love, of unrequited love, love that is not openly reciprocated or understood by beloved. Beloved, be not aware of admirer's deep, pure affection or consciously rejected. What then the melody, if it can be called that? Melodies that are singular strains of expression, but an expression of what? Happiness or disillusionment? It played for the maker. Chup is a tribute to legendary actor filmmaker Guru Dutt, who passed away in 1964 at the age of 39. Chup, Revenge of an Artist is written and directed by R. Balki, who is known for making Pa, Padman, Shamitab, Ki and Ka and Chinnikam. The romantic psychopath thriller was released in theatres on 23rd September 2022. On the work front, Amitabh Bachchan is currently hosting the 14th season of the popular quiz show Kaun Banega Karodpati, aka KBC. On the filming part, he is gearing for the release of Goodbye with Rashmika Mandanna and Neena Gupta. He will also be seen playing a role in Uchai along with Anupam Kher, Boman Irani and Pariniti Chopra.